and just angle it a little bit down, like towards the lamp.
Like that? Okay. Fraser loves a rosette, so we always go to that when it's in view.
I love science. I love communicating and exploring about space and astronomy. I want other people to enjoy this stuff as much as I do. My first instinct is always to set up the telescope and go, you look first. So when Google Plus came out, I thought, wouldn't it be cool if we could get a telescope streaming an image right into the Hangout? And Mike's got just this monstrous telescope that he's built himself.
I hadn't even done a Hangout yet. I'm like, this actually sounds really intriguing, right? It's telescopes, it's computers. Let's figure this out, let's try it.
He emailed me and he said, I think I've got it working. And he invited me into a Hangout, and there it was. You know, there was the moon. I was hanging out with the moon. That was when I knew we could do anything. You know, let's get more telescopes, let's get different points of view.
Everyone, this is Umair.
Hi. Hi, Umair.
He's based in Pakistan, and then we've got Peter, who is in Australia.
We're getting people from Mexico and South America and South Africa and Malaysia.
Hey, there's Pamela.
Hey, Fraser.
And now suddenly, there is a way, with almost no effort, we're able to bring all these people together and put on a show.
Too close.
Everyone good to go?
Good to go.
I'm gonna click on Start Broadcast. We're public in 3, 2, 1. Hi, everybody. Once again, we're gonna have our virtual star party working the telescopes tonight. We've got Stuart Foreman. He's the one showing the moon right now. We've got Gary Ganella. What's your view, Gary?
The monkey head. It's in the upper part of Orion.
That's really cool.
If we were looking at this image in color, what we'd see is this is a beautiful red moon.
Yeah, it's a beautiful red.
Well, I think everyone's ready but Mike.
Here we go.
And no pressure, Mike. Oh, I think I see something. Can you move it a little down, Mike? There it is. Oh, man, look at that. Don't ever change cameras, please.
Just in being in contact with these people, just talking to people, some that you don't know, that you're getting to know, even though they're, you know, 3 time zones and thousands of miles away.
Somebody to share with. You know, it's nice when I look at my pictures and know I did it. It's wonderful, but to share it with somebody.
Being able to look out into space gives us context for how we live in our day-to-day experience. It shows us that we're part of this bigger universe.
All right, so Gary, you've got the rosette for me.
I do.
I mean, for us. I mean, for us, for everyone to see, not just
don't,
me.
Don't kid us. It's for you, Chris.
It's for me, yeah.
Now we have Saturn is green. You guys are just intimate tech. All of this is kind of a spice.